The following contest is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring from France. Weighing in at 218 pounds, the superstar.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his opponent, from Italy, weighing in at 210 pounds, the superstar.
Hey, I think we got a criminal on the loose. Give me my phone.
Put your phone away, Corey. What could possibly be wrong with this competitor?
They fight too hard. They're always on the attack. They're crazy.
Those are all good things.
You're crazy.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Electric feeling in the air as the WWE anticipates the dangers of this ladder match.
Everyone paid for a full seat, but are only going to need the edge on this one.
Each competitor ready to do whatever it takes to climb the ladder.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
He'll take things into the ring.
Jeez.
Oh, big back fist connects.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what? He's heading for higher ground. And he's closing in on the victory here.
Reach out your hand and seize your destiny.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach.
Corey, what do we need to see from one of these superstars if they want to win this ladder match?
They must be absolutely fearless. You have to throw caution to the wind and put yourself in harm's way to succeed. Whoever can do that will have the best chance of climbing that ladder and winning it all.
Come on, you gotta move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
Bang!
Looks like this one's not over yet, guys.
What a shot!
He's got him where he wants him now.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
My, oh my, what elevation.
Oh, stomp it away.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
It finds a counter.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
He's looking a little off balance.
Working the midsection there.
That was nasty.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Getting the ladder set up now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Can he unhook it?
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Connects well up high.
Wow, what a shot.
Great wherewithal on the counter. He gets it from high above the ring.
Oh, great.
Counters.
What a shot.
The fight continues above the ring.
This is dangerous.
That might have saved the match for him right there.
Well, he's bought him some valuable time.
action right there, guys.
Oh, no doubt about it.
Well, that didn't work.
Now, going up at this point seemed like a bit of a Hail Mary anyway.
Dead set on a prize now.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
I don't believe it. Hanging on with a death grip.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
He must have seen that coming.
Mounted palm strikes. Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation. You got to love the way he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know if he is thinking. He's got it in his grasp.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though. Striking while the iron is hot.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Take the win right out of you.
Up in their torture lap.
Night, night. Getting that ladder set up nicely.
Right in the center of the ring, Michael. He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way. He is fixing to take it all here.
It is all or nothing at this point.
Making the climb here, guys. Oh, dangerous territory up there, guys. Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
Oh, no. Good God, that does it. That'll do it.
A crushing impact off of the ladder.
I don't know who that did more damage to.
On the way to the top of the ladder. Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here.
Not a bad strategy. Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Oh, and now he's looking to lock in this submission. And now latching on.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain. Is a
tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve. Sight set on the top rope.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Take off. A forearm smash. He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime! Oh, knee smashing the face.
What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, crush a hamstring. Closed fist connects. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh, right to the jaw. Quick return to the ring. Setting it up.
In perfect position, too. Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. He is fixing to take it all here.
Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, we go.
All the way back down to the mat.
And that was a bumpy landing. I can't say that I'm surprised to see the action continue up here.
Me neither, since it's a ladder match.
Kraft trying to get a quick victory here.
Not a bad strategy. It seems to have been early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
Oh, man.
Boom!
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Looking on hope. Looking for the win.
Here we go. An aggressive move going for it now, but I think I like it.
It's not
going
to work out.
Here's where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
Going right at him up there.
You got to.
We've got some action in the air here.
Look out below.
He turns it around. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Knew what was coming there. Oh, strong impact.
He's got him where he wants him now.
Hellacious ladder match.